Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear.
Christina's an amazing mom. She is someone that I met through the, I work for UC Davis Children's Hospital, and I had an opportunity to meet the family there and see her with her five kids and how she is just the rock for that family and just an amazing person.
We all knew that Christina was struggling, you know, with the car and that and it broke down, and with all the activities that she has with all her kids and, you know, Emily having leukemia and that sort of thing. It was just more of a need.
With Emily being going to emergency room constantly and going to the transfusion room for her shots and her chemo and everything weekly, it's a very difficult thing to have one car that I'm using that's stick that Christina can't drive, so and it's, you know, it's a small Focus. It's just a blessing.
I'm gonna make